On Sunday, July 7th, a conflict arose between Emily and Nathaniel, during which Nathaniel expressed his desire to harm their mother. At approximately 3:45 a.m. on Monday morning, Robert the Younger, who had been sleeping in his mother's room, struck her on the head with a truncheon before inflicting two fatal stabs to her heart. Seemingly unfazed, Robert returned to sleep. Between 8:30 and 9 a.m. on Monday, he visited Nathaniel's room and revealed the horrifying truth. He had killed their mother.